National Weather Service in Wilmington has issued a tornado warning for Central Brunswick County in southeastern North Carolina until 12:15 a.m. At 11:48 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Exum or near Shallowed, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Nacatoke around 11:55 p.m. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.